More aid is on the way to the front lines of Ukraine. The U.S. government approved an additional $1 billion in aid be sent to Ukraine in the form of artillery and coastal defense weapons. This comes as further Russian attacks in the east threaten critical infrastructure and industrial centers. Meanwhile, leaders from France, Germany, and Italy all visiting the capital of Kyiv today to meet with Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky.